Hi everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to copy Excel data to Word without table. Normally, when you copy from Excel and you get the table formatting in Word. Okay, this is not convenient for editing, and that's why I am going to show you how to remove Excel formatting in Word. Remember, this tutorial I am doing on Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. This is the Excel file and this is the Word file. So for example, if I simply copy this data, Ctrl plus C to copy it, and if I paste it in the Microsoft Word, Ctrl V. So take a look at here, see, it's in the table format. Okay, and that's why I don't want it. I want it as a text. So if I copy that data from Excel again, and if I paste it here in this way, right click here and select this option, keep text only. See, this is not in table format. You can edit it. Take a look at here, simply clicking backspace, I can delete all of them. See, I can edit it. It's not in the table. I just remove all the formatting. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friend and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.